No matter what I do, I cannot save Myrna from Mir. Here's what I did to save her. First, I blocked the area with boxes where she'll eventually meet her demise. It didn't work. She just went through as if the boxes didn't exist. You can clearly see Myrna, but the moment I get close or start a conversation, she just disappears and reappears near the lava.
Worthless slaves! Your competence has been my ruin! Nir does not fail.
I tried casting Sanctuary, but she still gets pushed.
Nir does not fail.
I also tried to do the change character trick, where you change character while your main character is in a conversation, and it didn't work. They just continue what they're doing and you can't even see them, but you can see the effects of Myrna getting pushed by Nir and then splashing into the lava. I also tried eliminating all the Dwaegars in the area and still I can't save her. So I guess Myrna can't be saved because it's a scripted event. I think Larian thought about this scenario where players are going to find a way to save Myrna and made sure that she can't be saved.
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nir does not fail.
So you care for the weak, true soul. Was it your hand that slayed Nir's servants, or is there a sane explanation?
The outsider did me a favor. The Dwaegar were trouble from the start.
Traitor, you have breathed your last.
Traitor? What the hell, Nir? The moment you fail, the Absolute will torture you or kill you. In Drow society, failure is equivalent to death in Lolth's eyes. This guy is a lost cause.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.